What is happening, ladies and gents? Salimate here, playing some more Horizon in the first annual side quest roundup. Yeah. So I've got one, two, and then the quest that I'm on. So three in total. Before this quest, which is the main one, which said have all my other stuff wrapped up. So, you know, we're gonna finish these three side quests, I hope.
Well, always told Derval a woman would undo him, and he had it coming.
I hope he's not the only one that's coming.
Callus is older than you.
Oh. Callus is enough if you want to test me.
She sparks. I believe it, Flamehair. Petraforge woman.
Her Aloy. Last...
Machine hunter.
Machine hunter, eh?
Petraforge hunter.
I could have a use for you. Straight of it is, we're being muscled out of our own claim. That's why I've been working on this scrap-spitting beast. It's a dispute settler.
What?
What is this place, Petra?
The Free Heat. Free because we answer to no one but ourselves, the metal, and the dust storms. And the heaps back there, a scrapyard piled by Osirom past from the leavings of the old ones. Breathe it in, get the smell in.
I don't want to smell any leavings, thank you very much.
And sweat.
And
living in the trees dulls your senses. I can taste five metals just in my spit.
So all this scrap was left by the ancients. Was it a battlefield?
Stockpile maybe, or a rubbish heap. Packed so tight it all fused together. Those old ones tossed away more than we'll ever know.
But don't you want to know? To understand what it all meant?
Nah. Some delvers spend their whole lives trying to make sense of it. Not me. What it means is there's good smelting here. Yeah, don't need to understand a forest to chop down the trees for your arrows.
If you did, you'd know Ridgewood makes better shafts.
Careful, you'll scald your tongue with that fire. I don't pine for the old ones. They had their time. Their works are finished. All their inventions are under mountains now, rust on bones. My sisters and brothers of the Forge will make a new world.
Right.
So you're a Forge woman. You run the Forge and the town too.
The town is the Forge, and everyone pulls their weight. The right way to do it, without all the Ealdormen having their say.
Yeah,
if we were back
Ealdormen.
In the claim, Osirom land, 3 days argument, anytime someone wants to hammer in a bolt.
It sounds infuriating.
It is.
Bumping into the chair.
You like arguing. You need hot air to keep a furnace burning. Still, some traditions aren't up for debate. I would have ended up Petra Forge wife. How do you like the sound of that?
It's pretty stupid.
I don't think it fits you.
Good answer. That's why I left. I was steel young from the Forge then. Could make anything of myself before I cooled in my ways.
I see, she's using metaphors.
So you left your homeland and came here?
Went to Meridian. Everyone does. Joined the work gangs on the Great Elevator. We finished just as the Mad King got a taste for blood. So I spat and swore I'd find a place for everyone who stuck with me. We lived job to job until the war ended. Then we came upon this old Osirom camp. Long abandoned, metal piled up high. A place to start again. A place to leave my mark. When I was your age, I thought the lasting mark came from the hardest strike.
I suppose you know better now that you're an elder.
Trade secret.
She's not that old.
This weapon you're working on, I've never seen anything like it. Your design?
See my face in it, can you? This one's mother helped reclaim Meridian back in the day. A job like that isn't done with strategy. They needed to shake the walls, turn the Mad Sun King's army to blood and feathers. What's that face for?
Weapons with such power.
It's not the weapon, Flamehair, it's the wielder. If that siege had touched the Great Elevator, they'd have answered to me. Good work, that elevator. Story in every chain link. I'll make you suffer them one day if you like. This beast? Doesn't have a story yet. Too heavy to carry, eats metal like a snap moth.
You said you're being pushed out of your territory.
Out of the junk heap. A pack of scrappers came snuffling in just after we opened a good seam of weapon parts. And now we've got a standoff with a gang of bandits at our foundry. They blockaded us out. They're sitting on our power cells. Guess they like shiny things. Well, to finish up our defenses, I need those parts and cells. In and out job. Keep your hands clean.
I'm not afraid of getting them dirty.
Aren't you a blast of air from the bellows?
Right. Can I just give her some of my parts? And a warm bed to lie in? Alright, so what is this one? This one is a heap of trouble. Go to the bandit's lair. Kill all the bandits, or don't. Make out with the bandit leader. And then tell him about Forgetown and how to murder him. And then give him Forgewoman and his wife. Probably don't cross over the gap. Dang it. I always go the wrong way.
Easy, easy. Bandits have a good defense. Better spot all their sentries before I look for the power cells.
Damn it. I don't wanna. What if I just want to let them live? Just let everybody get along. I'm just in all kinds of places I shouldn't be yet. Go to the bandits. I'm at the bandits' lair. What do you want from me, game? Do you want me to slaughter them wholesale? Don't you do it. Don't you do it. I kind of actually wanted him to walk out in front of me. I got like a spotlight shining on me. Oh my god! It's right in my eyeball. Oh, he did walk out in front of me. What a stupid bitch! I told you not to. Just wanted to be friends. Alright. It's time for the good old I can't see him in the smoke trick. Dang it, I can't see. I don't like the looks of that. Can we just jump in? We'll keep our head down. What? Oh. I see. It's telling me that there are multiple. Well, those guys will know if somebody goes missing. Whoopsie. Somebody saw a body. How come I didn't have these guys marked? Is it because they were too close to each other? Was not a headshot. Apparently doesn't need to be a headshot. Boop. And he pooed himself. Oh, what was that noise? Not bad. Excuse me, ma'am? Rude! I had no idea that person was even there. I'm a terrible, terrible, terrible person.
There, a power cell.
Yeah. It was like you could go in silent like and not kill anybody, or like I'll take or. Like, well, you haven't heard option two. I'll take or. All right. Don't need to get all your jimmies and rustling. Also, how the F do I get up to that one? Hit. Let me climb up the stuff, damn it. Is there a path? Is there a ladder? Is there a dead bandit? Get up there, please? No? There we go. Sometimes I am just blind to these little paths.
Okay, done. Now to get into the scrapper's run and find those weapon parts.
It'll be as easy as killing a whole bunch of bandits.
Tail's good as torched.
No! No! We're blocked in now! We're not blocked in. Hooray!
All this scrap. Dragged here from who knows where and when.
She didn't seem to care. But that guy said what he said.
Hope they haven't stripped the parts already. The scrappers were about to come.
Excuse me? Hold to override. Hello? Or don't, I guess. Hold to. Alright. Woo! Woo! Apparently, hold to override doesn't work anymore, so woo! Woohoo! Super scrappers? How's it going out here? You guys having a good time? Yeah! Hold to override no longer is available. Oh, God. I made a mistake. Hello, friend. Please don't kill me. Yeah. My bags are full. Cool. That's just what you want to have happen. Can you hold to override, damn it? We're gonna get shot. We didn't get shot. Holy smokes.
Been in the scrapyard long enough.
Hi everybody, please, friends. What do you mean not friends? No. I need friendship.
need out. I want out. Well, now to the scrapper's den. Shit. Yeah, that worked. What are you doing? Let go of the thing! Oh god. Why? Woo! Hello, friends. Suck it.
Low and quiet does it.
Yeah, low and quiet does it, guys, in case you didn't know. Low and quiet. Just like what I did in there. Like a surgeon just using a scalpel to perfection. Exactly what I did in there.
No! Kill the humans!
Some guy ziplined out of there and said he was gonna kill everybody.
Petra, I have the parts you wanted, but there are more bandits coming. The rest of their clan. They want to take the town.
Do they now? Hold this thing steady while I give it a voice. Then we'll let it talk terms for us. Now take it up and brace yourself. Don't press it against your hips if you ever want to use those for...
all right, I got it.
I'm sorry? What are we banging? Banging ourselves?
Hold that and something.
All I can do to hold it up. If you're coming,
run this forged dirt town red, boys.
Hey, manners.
Oh my god.
She's working well so far.
I can't get it over.
Improvement on the gun. No complaints about the gunner. Anyone but a bandit clan would pull back now.
Come on, you bungheads! They only have one cannon!
Under the bridge, Aloy. Bring it down on him.
What? It's your bridge.
Bridges come and go. Shoot it down.
I'd like to.
Oh, boy. Whoa! Might have overdone it a little.
A little?
Now, I'm no soldier, but I'd call that a rout.
I'll take it. I'll take six.
Oh. My teeth hurt from all that.
That's interesting. Need a leather strap to bite down on, perhaps.
Ho ho.
Give those wretches a sky burial. That's fancy talk for leaving them out for the birds. More than they'd have done for us if this thing didn't work.
If it didn't work? It could have not worked?
It isn't finished. That's why we're testing it. Now, you had your Nora toys to fight with. Saying goes, you can only trust metal. But my trust was placed well in you. You're owed, Aloy, Machine Hunter. I won't forget it.
Neither will I, Petra. Whoa. Still feel the lightning snap in my hair.
Oh, God. It activated another quest.
No!
Quests never end. What do I want this crap for? Answer is, I don't. I don't even want to look at it. Get out of here. God damn it. Kill more bandits.
then kill even more bandits. Followed by more bandits.
Are you looking for something?
Can't see hide nor hair of my friends. They went after a herd of behemoths, and now they're overdue.
Only seasoned hunters go after machines like that. Can't they handle themselves?
It's not them I'm worried about. We need special cables from those behemoths to keep our cannons firing. If they miss the herd, Petra will hand me my hide. I never should have agreed to that trade.
What trade did you agree to?
Petra assigned me and Bellagio the task of getting cables from that herd. But Tor Gris and Bellagio are meant for each other. Like hammer and steel. They just don't realize it. So I agreed to trade duties with him to, you know, hurry things along.
Didn't Bellagio wonder why?
It was her idea. Now I'm worried it worked too well. If they're so busy snogging that they missed the herd, it'll be my skin on
They're dead.
Where did you last see them?
Right here, before they...
Oh my god.
How best to follow the herd?
Why not explain what happened to Petra?
If you want to tell Petra, be my guest. Maybe... I would run off in search of them, but since George Greens took my place, I have his spot on guard duty.
I can look for your friends.
They were headed to the arch, northwest of here. If we miss that herd, we won't be able to keep our cannons.
I get it.
Let's keep that as a lie.
Optional, tell Petra.
I wish.
God damn it, friend the hunters. God damn it.
Talk to Petra.
Oh my god! They're actually gonna let me tell her. Woo!
A tattle on them. An excuse to talk to my baby up here.
Oh, he's so pale. A few minutes at the forge, the heat'll put some color in your cheeks.
I'll put you some color in your cheeks, if you know what
Rushing
I'm saying.
Into the wilds should do it.
What's lit your fire this time?
I can handle it.
No doubt you can, but if it involves Free Heap, I need to hear about it.
You sent two hunters after a herd. They've gone missing.
Well, they couldn't have. Caleb could find a needle in a slag heap. Unless he didn't go. Careless two-fisted smelter. What'd he do?
Traded places with Jaw Grease.
By fire and spit!
What are you gonna do about this trade?
Waste of Caleb's time and mine.
And mine, so don't tell me about it.
You let the weight of the hammer do the work.
You're not angry?
Oh, I'll make him sweat it. But one thing I've learned, some things will happen no matter what you do.
Like us.
Why did you need behemoth cables from that herd?
Those cables make the best fuses for our cannons. Even so, they wear out fast and we always need more. Our
Damn
guns
it.
Keep us strong and free.
Damn
you
can
trade it. For them.
Some supplies we need to get on our own.
But you asked me.
Some.
Why the urgency?
Bleh.
What we need. If you find the.
Careful.
Careful. I'll kill you as soon as look at you. My kingdom for a horse. Hit.
Actually, is it like actually far away? No.
Alright. This is the life of a side quester.
And I could just stop doing the side quests. You're right. But I can't at the same time. And I stepped on a rabbit, I guess.
I'd fast travel if I could get a freaking wolf skin to save my life or fox hide. Nope. Killed about 35 of them. Nope.
Can't get one fox hide.
Of course you'd be up on a mountain. Sup, broadheads. As you were.
Tells me there's gonna be some dead boys up here.
or people who are trapped. Wait, is that a fox? Is that a fox? Fox, come back! Two foxes, holy shit! Gimme! Gimme! Oh my god, I can die happy now! Oh my god.
Unless the game doesn't checkpoint me, then I'll lose it. Like has happened to me so many other times I've died.
The snow's got a bite out here.
Yeah.
Freaking another fox!
No. There they are.
I got us this far.
You had us wandering for hours!
Just what I'm
That's because I couldn't concentrate.
Someone's Sup, stupid coming? People?
Are you Jaugrees and Bellagia? Caleb sent me to look for you.
He did?
Also, your mom's really mad at us.
We lost the herd.
Yep.
No, I lost it.
I yep. don't care who lost it.
I couldn't.
I also
do
don't
that.
Care, and I'm the one playing.
Some shell walkers in the herd. Won't be easy alone.
I can sneak up on the
arguing, you mean?
Why did you even agree to the trade if you can't?
So much hair, dude.
Enough.
What?
All over your body.
I heard right. Now you talk it out while I get those be-
Oh,
Wow, she gave me some arrows. Thanks. Thanks. Like I need to know how to freaking kill helpless animals. Get it. Should be easy to track. I lost them. Shit. I'm sorry. Are these the ones that are within eyeshot? They're with... I will lose my shit if that's what they're talking about. Okay. I was gonna say, was it those ones up there? Because... I will murder everyone. What? Are you just spawning? I've talked about foxes and here they are.
God damn it.
I hear them now.
I don't want yours. I gotta kill them all. Gotta kill all of the things. Weakness is ice. Cool. They don't call me I'm almost dead for nothing. Relax it up here and get a nice little one of the... I missed. Shit. I missed again. Double shit. Seriously? Oh. Yeah, okay. This bow is just the most inaccurate piece of garbage, you know? Makes me sad. So much sadness. Just hit the thing. See, that's all you had to do. That's all you had to do. Oh.
Right on target.
I'm gonna get your shit, little crablet. Aw. I was hoping it was going to have behemoth parts. I would have laughed. Yeah, get your container back. I don't know. But he's going to put it back up there. Good. I'm just gonna freaking God damn it. Just wanna get close enough to take it over for myself.
Rip.
I wanted to get the behemoth, but gotta start somewhere. Better kill it, behemoth. Wrecked! And then stomped on. Yeah. See that little ice one right there? I would love to hit it. But it would be actually impossible with this bow's accuracy. Never mind, I hit it. You're not supposed to be able to see me. All because I couldn't get a hold of one freaking dude.
No, friends. No. Save me.
You turned away. Just the right moment. Oh my god, I freaking hate you, stupid bulls. When shit goes bad, man, it goes real bad. He's like, I'm coming back for you. You son of a bitch. Just let me hit your ice containers, man. Thanks. That's so hard. Freaking stupid bitch.
Hold it up with ice containers. Oh, I can't see him.
Hello?
Now I'm just being a dick. Not using anything because I'm sad at myself for being unable to hit ice crystals.
What do you want? You want a piece of me?
Just restart from the last checkpoint.
God, I found this.
Yeah, I'm glad you found it too. You could literally waste 1,000 ice arrows. Don't look at me!
I want that bull anus!
It didn't hit? Did hit. It didn't hit? I died. Didn't matter. I didn't hit it! Oh. That looked like it hit.
Yeah, they're not behemoth cables.
Don't tell me what to do, game. Gonna get my behemoth cables one way or another. I I just took control of your mother. Hey. You. No. Get your shit back over here. Apparently, he doesn't care that its little minions are getting murdered.
I said get back over here! Get back!
Can't hit it.
I said get the flip back over here. Now! Yeah. Uh-oh.
Did I knock off my own thing with that explosion?
God damn it! All my hard work ruined.
Now we're back to square one. Hey, that should have been a cold wide, and it'd be not a dead person. You know, you guys are not very nice. We're doing this my way.
We're doing it my way, you hear me?
Apparently he heard me. My way is I want to freaking take control of the thing and not damage it enough to lose control. They should all aggro onto each other. Yep. Oh, one got in. Nice. Oh, they all got in. That's all I wanted. Was some hot murder from robot on robot action. Woo! Unconscious. My robot's doing okay, but not that great. It's getting humped right now. That's awkward.
Oh, there's so much explosions!
Oh, butt to butt. Oh, mine fell down again. Nope. I think mine's still up. Yep. Yeah! Mine wins.
Mine's better than yours. You should probably not go get into that action, though.
Oh, then mine died, I think. Or it's fighting the other crab. I think it might have died all on its own. She got Shellwalker. Trash, that's cool. Oh, it died. it succumb to its wounds. It's all I wanted. All I wanted. Controlled one, and it killed everything else. The end. You're right, I am the greatest. It just took a lot of tries, and then I was the greatest. I'm not gonna tell those people that I got their stuff. They can stay up in the woods, bickering. Looks like I'm not gonna get through all my side quests on this one go. Damn it. Where's she at? God, yo, shit, lady. Get a town that can do something with its own stuff.
You've got those behemoth cables, don't you? I knew you'd come through.
And Jagri's and Baladia should be along. Eventually.
We've been expecting once they you stop ever since banging. They came back. Whatever you did, it worked. Now they're off snogging in the shed.
Now.
Finally.
Finally, they're off banging.
I'm glad it was worth it. Thank you.
No problem.
I see you survived their bickering.
Barely.
I could say they struggle in love because they're young, but the old rarely fare better. Thank you, Aloy, for enduring them.
Yeah. Sweet dance I learned. And no quest popped up. So let's sell some trash. Sell a stack of that, cause I need it. Sell a couple stacks of this. Can I actually buy? Ugh, Foxskin, I love you. All right, now we can fast travel forever. What? We can get any green? That's cool. Fine by me. This means the less stuff I gotta sell. So let's pop over to, where is it? Here. Infinite fast travels. I can do it as much as I want, not to worry about little tent thingies. Sleeping rolls or whatever they are. When I went to sleep last night, I woke up across the map. You just see a sleeping bag with a person in it just sliding down the road. That'd be so dumb. I don't understand the logistics in video games. I mean, I know you gotta have stuff for video game purposes, but my immersion. Man, there were these people in town, and now they're not here. Go find them.
It's you, the one who saved Meridian from that Oseram lunatic. Damned if you aren't a ray of sun on a dark day. Will you help me?
If I can. What happened?
Mass murder. That's what.
Oh.
5 night guards shredded like cabbage out there in the quarry.
Oh.
5 men murdered? How?
Don't know. One was a buddy from before the liberation. We worked this quarry together as slaves for the Mad King. My friend, may he walk forever in the light, knew how to fight. Fiends who did this must have had stealth or numbers.
Could machines have killed them?
Don't see how. The quarry is fenced and gated, and I've never seen a Glinthawk do anything like this.
Anything strike you as strange or out of the ordinary?
Well, let's see, Oh yeah, chunks of corpses, gushing blood. Sorry. Pressure's getting to me. Not used to murder. Nah, nothing unusual. Well, except we've been doing a little blasting lately, and Saravad said... No, that's just stupid.
You've been using explosives?
Sure. To clear away bedrock and get to the good stuff, but that's got nothing to do with the dead.
What exactly did Saravad say?
Ah, nothing. Kept babbling about a pile of rocks out there. Said he didn't remember it from yesterday.
I told mole people
a quarry where we move rocks all day. So rocks getting moved ain't so surprising.
I know what killed those men. A machine that attacks from underground. It's called a rock breaker. Powerful sounds can attract them. Like explosions.
I hate these guys.
Killing machine. Great. What in the...
I'll kill it. It's my specialty kind of killing. Not really. I'm actually horrible at it. Oh, I'm so bad at these things. All right, let's take a look at them. There we go. Oh, freeze. Right. That's what I did to it. I froze it. And then while it was frozen, god damn it, I shit on it, I believe. Not sure why that worked, but it did. Just took a big old number two on it.
Scrabbling a bit.
Examine the mounds. Examine the explosivos. Yep, that would be it. Jiggling my jangles. It's like tremors up in this place.
Blaze. You have quite a blast.
Hot blaze. Kill the rock breaker. I would prefer not to. It's my best friend. Don't come at me. You don't know I'm here. Oh, that's not very nice.
No! You don't know where I'm at? Go away!
No! Naughty!
Ooh,
hi!
One, aren't you?
Well,
you had your face on the ground.
I liked that you saw me immediately. Whoops. Blah. This is why I hate them, because they're terrible. No, stop it. What happened? I don't think I hit the green container, did I? I thought I was shooting its guts. Maybe the guts is an explosive container. Whoopsie. Whoopsie doodle. It's in here. Tasty. What? You piece of dick. It's not very nice. Ah! I hate him. Stop it. And you can't stun him. And I can't rock breaker them to the ground either.
Or rope him to the ground. Goddammit! They're so mean.
Okay, alright. We got this. We got this, boys.
No! Why? Why do you do this?
Help me!
Yeah.
I don't want it. You keep it now. Okay. The tear blast. Onto its guts, maybe? No, don't go in the ground, damn it. Mother bitch.
Help me.
Please. No. I'm trying to queue up three arrows, but that's just gonna get me killed.
Can't see your guts!
No, don't go on the ground again, you driver, you piece of shit! I hate you! Come up! I want you to go up when you're not, and I want you to go down when I want you to go down! Good!
Well, I did get him in the face.
Good! I hate you. I hate you.
You're so bad. And yet so good. Now let me search this weird rock thing. Excuse me? I don't like that. That was weird and scary. But we did it eventually. Freaking arrows. So how do I queue up? As I like hold. Pretty sure it says to do that. Not jump. That's just to go into slow-mo when you jump, but I need to add arrows. Well, that's something we'll have to look into. Use R1 while aiming. Ah. Alright. It shows you how much I've used that one.
That was amazing!
I've never seen a
machine like the way you
like
died!
That. Woo! Nor a hunter so bold.
Are you aroused?
Take, may you walk in the light, friend.
Mm-hmm. Thanks,
this
bud.
To their usual standard.
Thanks, friend. I mean, I actually have just the one? Well, oh my god. Let's do it. This is the follow-up to getting... Or we're setting up to get the queen and the king, who is just a child, out of the
Shadow Karja place. And I gotta make sure that the route is secured, even though, of course, it won't be. Rockbreaker, though, man. If you took those mechanics and you just made a Tremor game, that'd be it. I didn't want to throw a rock. I wanted to whistle from a horsey. Take that rock back. Thank you very much. Hi, horsey. We got a sandstorm coming in. And we're rock dudes.
Awesome. I'm so sorry I called in a horse. Jesus. Ow. They're shooting rocks at me. It hurts so bad.
I don't know if I can escape them. They just show up underneath me at some point.
Down to three-toed doodle-doodle.
What's up, dude? Nice camp you got here. Want a horse? I'm gonna steal from you. Oh, thank you. For the potions.
Not too much already.
Oh, well, then let's drink one then and then take one. Yeah.
Ow, I lit myself on fire.
You're Three-Toe Hordeev, right? Vanasha sent me. What happened?
I got hornswoggled, that's what.
Damn.
Vanasha batted her lashes, wiggled her hips, and promised us treasure. Clear a path for the royals, she said. Sneak past the garrison and skewer a few watches. Hardly a bother. Little did we know there was a damn monstrosity lurking underground.
Damn it!
When will I learn not to gawk at skinny girls?
Damn it.
Why do you think Vanasha swindled you?
My crew came to Sunfall because we heard the
bandits were fat. I gotta kill another one of those rock beasts.
She offered us the fattest one of all, enough to retire on. It's my own damn fault for taking the bait. Should have known I'd end up with a rupture in my useful parts.
You don't have any useful parts.
So Vanasha needed safe passage for Nasadi and Idomen, but it didn't work out?
She made it sound so sweet and easy. Find the best path to the lake, make sure it's safe. What could go wrong? Turns out, a lot. Like bloody murder in the grinding jaws of a heinous death beast.
This guy might be me.
Something attacked
when
you
I get older.
Oh, you picked that up, did you? I wondered why the Shadow Karja didn't pay attention to the pass. Well, they don't need to. A rock-eating demon guards it for them. It tunnels in the dirt, breaks through the earth, and blasts rocks from its stinking face.
Yeah, its face does suck. Escaped.
My comrades weren't so lucky. I might shed a tear if they weren't all cutthroats and cheaters.
Vanasha will be here soon with Nasadi and Idomen. I've got to destroy that thing in the pass before they arrive.
You're not too bright, are you? Well, we didn't last long against it, but I'll tell you what I know. It has armor.
It's a rock beast!
A little less at the rear. And when it goes underground, it will lose track of you if you're quiet.
That's a lie.
You might even be able to keep it from going under altogether if you hit its big crooked arms hard enough.
That could be good. That could be real good. I'll distract it with my horse.
About being
I need you.
I'm gonna get on my horse. I'm talking to you. Taking my horse down there to get brutally murdered. I'm sorry, robot horse, but I must sacrifice you for the good of, well, me. Don't judge me too harshly. Flippers, huh? Dead boys everywhere.
Get out there!
They've spotted me.
No, you spotted the horse!
Stank bannet to bam bam, ship to bam bam. Killed a horsey, killed a horsey,
killed a horsey!
Don't kill the horsey!
Oh god!
I'm not a horse, damn it! I'm trying to blow its bits off, alright. Not going very well.
Don't do it. I'm nice. Go away. Please. Please. Go away.
Damn it! Kill my horse! Wait, that was the plan.
Once it goes underground, it loses all the things you put on it. Damn it! Not working. Don't do it now. All right, this isn't working. We gotta go all ice all the time. Oh, God. Save me. No. Kind of worked. Woo! Hit ice damage. Oh, damn it. Oh, God. Okay, all right. No! Oh, God. Go away, you nasty monster. You guys are so mean. I've tried putting down like tons of electricity traps, and they just, it would not. My electricity damage is over 300, and it was still like, no, not getting stunned. And it never stayed up long enough for me to rope blast either, or to tie down with ropes. So just kind of no idea what to do against it. Other than freeze it? You saw me use Tear Blast. I should have blown off some of those legs or something. No? Maybe not. Maybe I have to use actual damage. Oh, horse, come on now. We still got work to do, even though you're almost dead. Expect me to run up this hill on my own? I think not. I don't care if you're about to die. Move, horse. These side quests ain't gonna complete themselves. All right, it's dead.
By the radiant sun, I can't believe it.
Would you hurt your back just thinking about it?
I thought that evil rock jaw would grind you up. After that miracle, all we can do is wait. Vanasha will be here soon, along with a boat that'll take the royals across the lake.
Huntress, glad you accepted my invitation to play bodyguard. Where are your men, Hood Eve? It looks like something chewed you up and spat you out.
That's pretty much exactly what happened.
The way is clear. Can we go?
I like how you always cut to the chase. In this case, literally. It won't be long before you're followed.
In fact, we're being followed.
We've got excellent protection.
Alright, time to kill even more stuff.
It's an ambush! A second rock monster!
Oh dear. Here come the Shadow Carter, and they're very angry with me.
I'll hold them off.
Very Don't touch me there.
You, but when I start a fuss, I like to finish it. Not that your assistant isn't welcome. Khadiv, get Idaman and his mother to the shore. Carefully. So it comes to this. I must say, after 2 years under the heel of these zealots, I'm ready to extract a little blood.
Man, I'm sure I would have known. I would have put down 1,000 bazillion bomb traps.
Some traps would be nice.
Oh, where are they gonna come from? Up here? I see.
Shall we prepare a little surprise?
Nah. I do what I want. Oh, they are here.
Might have trouble.
We might have. We're dead.
More of the battle. Get ready.
Robots. That's not very nice. Never know where they're gonna come from. Oh.
Take a look at this corpse.
Someone should come and take a look at that corpse. Oh! You look too close to it with your face. Right in the pooper. Oh. Was that it? Really? I was expecting an army, not five dudes.
A bit late, aren't we, gentlemen?
Sorry, ma'am. The boat's waiting.
Damn, I spoke too soon.
This one's mine. Get to the boat.
You know, this time I think I might be out of my league. If anything happens to her, I will be very cross.
We're not going anywhere.
Yeah, we're not going anywhere. We're dead. Oh. Oh, we should be fine. Search carcass. Nah. Need some space. Yeah. Oh, you killing your own priests? That's not very nice. Rip. Literally, I ripped it off. Whoops. Oh. Sometimes hitting that little, What? Well, for starters, he had a yellow question mark. And then part two. You one-shot me. with his face. Yeah.
His goddamn face!
Freaking priests just getting smashed. Balls.
And priest like, I swear I came from over here. I heard it. I got shit on.
Uh-oh. How about don't look at me? And also eat a dick? Whoopsie. Just wanted to take off his thing, you know?
Whee! Running away, boys!
Yeah, shoot at those guards. About time they did something useful. Disclauncher? Hello? Thank you.
Thing that can track us.
I would prefer if you not one-shot me. That'd be great.
I was hiding behind.
Also, your tail's right there, and I don't like tails. Trying to get it in his little side hole. But no. No. You stay down. I'm gonna kill that guy. Not even a challenge. Already. What are you full of? 70 of 70 mods, dang it. They're all purple. Except for the ones that aren't purple. Alright. Like the damage more than like anything else, though. Could get rid of like the lower handling ones. The lower electricity ones. Like that one. Eh. We're gonna get more damage. Who gives a crap? You did well. Except that you made me use up, like, all of my arrows. Oh, my traps. Did they all go off? Probably did. I'm running low on wire, just like always. That is a boat.
Not exactly a royal barge, is it? Oh well, defectors can't be choosers. Let's get aboard, shall we?
I'm on a boat and...
Didn't know I was going for a boat ride, but all right. Then a water maw just swallows us whole.
Maybe even ended a war.
Maybe, but my war just keeps going.
Oh, sailed off in the sunset together. That's cute. The end of the side quests, I hope.
Does anybody have a map or know where we're going? What's a compass? I need a doctor. Whoops, we went in a circle and went to the same place. He just kills him immediately.
Welcome home. You have nothing to fear.
But fear itself.
Protection of the Sundom. My protection. As is your mother.
I will now be banging your mom from now on.
Law of the Sun. Aloy. It seems I see your influence everywhere. You've done so much for the Sundom. And it will always be appreciated. You have my thanks. May you walk in the light.
Oh, he winked at me. Look at that girl's abs.
Appalling.
What is going on over there?
2 years in the Forbidden West setting this up, and the redhead gets all the credit?
I'm still getting paid, right?
You'll be lucky if I let you live. I couldn't have done this without you. When we meet again, I'll give you a proper thanks.
Oh, when we meet again? No. No, Morside. No. No. No, I don't wanna.
Find better wares.
You won't find better wares. Oh, I better go check those out. Because apparently I won't find better wares. Son of a bitch. Oh, hated the effect. The effectors. I don't see any other side quests though, so. I'm gonna say we're good. And I'll thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you next time for more main storyline missions.